In Grand Court today, a five-day trial has been set for a Bodden Town man facing charges of attempted murder and cruelty to a child. A court order prevents us from identifying the 27-year-old. He's alleged to have attempted to bury alive a child known to him. This was back in November. The man was remanded into custody.